I thought it was better to wallow and swallow my pride and admit that my life was feeling so hollow and I couldn't handle it. So I called a couple of friends and a caring specialist.